here in Higley Town. Things all jump around, just like the Higley Town heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higley Town heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and together with all the Higley Town heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higley Town heroes.
Twinkle's wish.
And a very Merry Christmas to you.
Happy Holidays.
Nifty Noel, Higgly Dude and Dudettes, one and all.
Hey, Lemo, got some more Christmas cards.
For me? Oh, boy.
Love getting ready for Christmas.
Yeah. Me too.
You betcha. What's next on the list, Wayne?
Christmas cards?
Check.
Stockings hung by the chimney with care.
Double check.
Anything else?
Oh. I know. Wrapping presents.
My, oh, my. That sure is some fancy wrapping. Don't you think so, boys?
You bet.
Wow.
Gosh, Twinkle, you always wrap such pretty presents.
Yeah, maybe you'll grow up to be a professional present wrapper.
You mean like one of Santa's helpers? That would be a wish come true.
If wishes came true and the skies were always blue, I'd be way up north with Santa, of course, getting ready for Christmas Day. Every day we've been making toys in Santa's helper shack. Christmas cookies every day for meals and all our snacks. I'd be wearing a cute green hat with a bell right on the top. Wouldn't it be wonderful if Christmas never stopped? If wishes came true and the skies were always blue, with Jolly St. Nick getting ready for Christmas Day.
All year long, wrapping and tapping and putting toys away. All year long, all his elves getting ready for Christmas Day.
If wishes came true and the skies were always blue, I'd be there to jingle with old Kris Kringle getting ready for Christmas Day. Wrapping presents for boys and girls with lots and lots of bows.
Giving all the reindeer bath
with lots of suds and soap.
Testing all the toys to see if they whir and whiz and pop.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if Christmas never stopped?
If wishes came true and the skies were always blue, I'd be way up north with Santa, of course, getting ready for Christmas Day.
Helping Santa up at the North Pole would be pretty swell, you betcha.
The North Pole.
Huh? Oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait.
Where are you hurrying off to, Pix?
Santa's Toy Factory. Today's my first day as a Christmas helper.
Congratulations!
Good luck, Pix!
Go get 'em, Pix!
Wow!
Oh,
Santa Claus. Cadet Pix, reporting for duty.
Ho, ho, ho! Hello, Pix! You're right on time.
And eager to get to work.
Good. Then here's your toolbox and your pouch of magic frost. Comes in very handy. You'll see.
Wow. It looks just like a snow globe.
Yep. Give it a shake and you just might discover a lot of holiday magic. And, of course, your green cap.
Wow! Thanks, Santa. I think you forgot something. The bell?
We didn't forget your bell, Pix. You have to earn it. All new Christmas elves do, you know.
Earn it?
Yes, earn it. By making a child's Christmas wish come true. It's all in the manual, Pix.
That's all? Easy. I'll have my bell by lunchtime. What do you want me to do? Wrap presents?
That's right.
But how can I make a child's wish come true wrapping presents? Shouldn't I be doing something like making toys?
Oh, good point.
Boss, we are fully staffed in the toy department.
Or taking care of puppies, in case a kid asks for a puppy for Christmas.
Puppies are under control, too.
Bet you don't have anyone looking for teeth. And you know there's a child down there wishing for his two front teeth for Christmas?
Actually, I'm in charge of teeth.
Oh, want some help?
Oh, that's okay, Pix. You'll have your hands full wrapping presents.
Here you go. Looks like getting my bell isn't going to be as easy as I thought.
There. All wrapped and ready. What's next on the list, Wayne?
How about if we finish decorating the tree?
Yeah!
Great! Then here's an ornament for you to hang, Twinkle Honey. I found it today at the Higglytown Antique Shop. The owner of the store told me it came from the North Pole.
The North Pole? Let me see.
Let me see.
Hey, look, there's a mini North Pole inside. And when you shake it, pretty blue glitter snows over everything.
Ooh.
I wonder if the real North Pole is this pretty.
Well, maybe if your Christmas wish comes true, you'll find out.
Yeah, because Santa's helpers get to live at the North Pole.
Hey, you're right. Well, here's to wishing my Christmas wish comes true.
Okay, kids. Now what do you say we go into the kitchen and make some cookies?
Yeah!
Careful, Blitzen. We don't want to drop any of these presents. Hey! Watch where you're blowing! Uh-oh! Look out, Blitzen. I'm coming in!
Uh-oh! What about me? Oh, no!
You know something, Blitzen? I've got a strange feeling we're not in the North Pole anymore.
Oh, no!
This is not good, Blitzen! Tonight is Christmas Eve. We're supposed to be up at the North Pole, helping Santa get ready for Christmas. Not here in
Higglytown.
Higglytown? Are you sure?
Yup.
Well, all the more reason we have to get back. I've got to make a child's wish come true.
Leave it to me.
Uh-oh. Look out.
Whoopsie.
Hang in there, buddy. I'll get you down. Hey, how am I going to get down? Well, if it works for Santa.
Whoa! Oh. What was that? An elf. There's an elf in my fireplace. You are an elf, aren't you?
Uh-huh. My name's Pix.
Pix, what are you doing in my fireplace?
Actually, I'm not sure. Last thing I remember, I was at the North Pole.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. You live at the North Pole? Oh, of course you do. You're an elf. Sorry. You were saying?
Well, I was at the North Pole wrapping presents when...
Wrapping
Yeah, really.
Wow, you are so lucky. I would give anything to be one of Santa's helpers and wrap presents all day. It would be my Christmas wish come true.
That's not really all that. Wait, did you just say Christmas wish?
Uh-huh. My Christmas wish is to be one of Santa's helpers up at the North Pole, so I can get ready for Christmas every day of the year.
Really? Because there's nothing I'd rather do than make your Christmas wish come true.
I can't believe you're really gonna make my Christmas wish come true. And I'm really gonna ride in Santa's sleigh. And look, a reindeer. Can he fly?
Watch this. Whoa, ta-da!
Is he going to pull the sleigh?
Yup.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Go?
Wait! Twinkle! Blitzen! Come back! You forgot the sleigh!
And me?
Hey, Twinkle, what are you doing out here?
Hey, you're not Twinkle.
Where's Twinkle?
Well...
We're at the North Pole. Wow, that was fast.
Come on, guys, let's work.
Everybody's so busy here.
Hey, what are you just standing around for? It is Christmas Eve. There's work to do. Presents to wrap, bows to make, report to gift wrap ASAP.
Gift wrap? Yes, sir.
You're telling us she's at the North Pole?
Helping Santa Claus?
Get ready for Christmas.
Thanks to yours truly, Twinkle's Christmas wish just came true.
Wow, that's cool.
Yep, that's pretty nifty, Pix. Except now you've got all those other wishes to worry about.
What do you mean?
Well, if Santa's sleigh is down here in Higglytown, then how's Santa supposed to deliver all his presents?
Yeah, and if Santa can't deliver presents,
nobody else's Christmas wish will come true.
This is terrible. All I wanted to do was make a child's wish come true, not ruin Christmas for everybody else. What am I gonna do?
Take back Santa's sleigh?
Yeah!
Okay, just leave it to me. So, you know where I can find a couple of flying reindeer around here?
Ooh, look at all the presents. And they're all just waiting for me to wrap them. Ta-da!
Yay!
Aw, who needs reindeer?
When we got...
Higgly power! Go, 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 go!
A million and one! A million and two! A million and three!
Yay!
Oh, goody! More presents to wrap! Christmas just doesn't get better than this! A map of all the stars in the sky. And it's for Wayne! And this one's for my mom.
Hey, no peeking.
What? I get to peek. I'm a gift wrapping elf. Ooh, my mom is going to love this hat. And Wayne is going to love his very own map of the stars. I can't wait to see my mom and Wayne's faces when they open these gifts. They are going to be so surprised.
See their faces?
What?
You'll be up here.
Gosh, you're right. I'm not gonna get to see their faces when they open these presents, am I? On Christmas morning, they're gonna be at home, but I'm gonna be up here at the North Pole without them. That's not how you're supposed to spend Christmas.
Christmas isn't Christmas when you're far from home. There'll be no Christmas cheer if my family's not here. I'll spend Christmas all alone. If I was home with family and friends, we'd decorate the tree. I'd put the star on the very top branch. That's how it would be Christmas Eve. Christmas isn't Christmas when you're far from home. There'll be no Christmas cheer if my family's not here. I'll spend Christmas all alone. Christmas Day, I wish I was with my family. Christmas Day, they're the ones who mean so much to me. Green mistletoe, stockings hung high, a ride in Uncle's sleigh. I tell my mom that the turkey this year, that's how it would be Christmas Day. Christmas isn't Christmas when you're far from home. There'll be no Christmas cheer if my family's not here. I'll spend Christmas all alone. I'll spend Christmas all alone.
You know something, Blitzen? I was wrong. The best Christmas wish isn't to be one of Santa's helpers. The best Christmas wish is to be home with my mommy and Wayne.
There, there, Twinkle.
Oh, something the matter, Twinkle?
Santa Claus?
Let me guess. It has something to do with a little elf named Pix granting you your Christmas wish, right?
You know?
Ho, ho, ho. Of course I know. I'm Santa Claus. I know when you're sleeping. I know when you're awake. I even know that your wish didn't turn out to be what you'd hoped it would.
It's not that it wasn't fun. It was. It's just that, well, when you're a Christmas elf, your home is here at the North Pole. And
your home is in Higglytown.
Yeah, with my mom and Wayne. And I'd give anything, even give up being an elf, if I could just be back home.
You really want to go back that much?
More than all the toys and Christmas wishes in the world.
Well, a Christmas wish doesn't mean a whole heck of a lot if you can't share it with the people you love. So, what do you say I give you a ride home?
Really?
Of course! I was heading to your house anyway.
Okay.
Great! Then hop in the sleigh and off we'll go! Ho, ho, ho!
Yes, sir! Uh-oh.
Is something else wrong, Twinkle?
Well, about your sleigh.
Now what are we gonna do? Without a reindeer, the sleigh won't budge.
Ooh, I know what we can do. We build a bunch of snowmen. Not just any snowmen. Dancing snowmen. Who everybody knows will do anything for a yummy marshmallow. But we don't ask them to dance. We'll ask them to pull Santa's sleigh back to the North Pole.
Twinkle couldn't have said it better herself.
Yep, that sure is one doozer of an idea there, Pix. But there's just one problem. There are no dancing snowmen in Higglytown.
There aren't? Really?
Nope. I'm afraid it takes magic to make a dancing snowman. And that's one ingredient Higglytown just doesn't have.
Ah, pickles.
Well, maybe Higglytown doesn't have any magic. But I've got a belly full of it. A belly full of magic frost.
What's magic frost?
I'm not sure. But something tells me now's the time to find out.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's build some snowmen!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yes, Twinkle? You were saying something about my sleigh?
Well, you see, it's
here!
Ho, ho, ho! So it is!
And look! There's Pix and all my friends!
I see you've brought me a little present. And just in time for Christmas, too.
I never would have made it back if it wasn't for that magic frost.
It wasn't just the frost that saved Christmas. It was you, Pix. Your dedication to making every child's Christmas wish come true.
Aw, shucks. Just doing my job.
I couldn't agree more. So I believe this is for you.
For me? What is it?
Open it and find out.
A bell! I got my bell!
Yay!
How's it feel to be an official Christmas elf, Pix?
It feels great!
Well, Pix, you've earned it. You helped make every child's Christmas wish come true. Wear it with pride.
Oh, I will, Santa. I will.
Excuse me. There you go, Pix.
Well, folks, it's time for me to hit the skies.
And for us Higglies to get home and hang our stockings.
Hop on in. Okay, is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Then let's buckle up and fly!
Bye!
Bye, Santa!
Ho, ho, ho!
Mom! Dad!
This is the best Christmas ever! And we owe it all to someone very special.
Someone special from far away
came to save our Christmas day.
We needed help,
but never fear, oh.
It sure was a job
for a Christmas time hero. A Christmas time hero.
Hats off to Pix, the newest elf. He saved our Christmas by himself. He brought back Santa's magic sleigh, and all was good on Christmas Day.
Without the sleigh to hit the sky, Santa would be high and dry. No way to bring us gifts and toys, no way to spread his Christmas joy.
But thanks to Pix, the day will be full of love around the tree. Sharing, giving, things that matter.
Like eating all the cookie batter.
Hats off to Pix, the newest elf. He saved our Christmas by himself.
So now we'll raise a glass of cheer and sing Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. A Happy New Year. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho.
Merry Christmas, everybody.